Now, the Sri Lanka Army says Brigadier Jayantha Ratnayake, who was on duty at the Sri Lanka Embassy in America, is missing. Media spokesperson of the Army, Brigadier Roshan Seniratna, says the Ministry of Foreign Affairs has been informed of the matter.
Brigadier Jayantha Ratnayake was on duty at the Sri Lanka Embassy in USA as a security advisor. He was to end his tenure and return to the island in April. After the conclusion of his duty period, Brigadier Ratnayake has asked for leave to travel overseas for a month. A Navy officer has been appointed to the post that the Brigadier held at the Sri Lanka Embassy in USA. Speaking to Newsfirst, Army spokesperson Brigadier Roshan Seniratna said that since the Brigadier has not reported to work, he is now considered as an Army deserter. He said that the required action will be taken against him. The media spokesperson added that since the Brigadier has travelled using a diplomatic passport, the matter was informed to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs as well.